Hawk Solomon, number 10, Caleb Drum. Number first, Emma Teams first. Hawk substitution, number 13, Abby Sloan.
Let's go!
substitution, number 15, Maddie O'Donnell.
Two people are wide open. Come on, now.
Toss on number 21, Ashley Shapiro, her second and the team's fourth.
Oh, wow.
Number 21, Ashley Shapiro.
There you go, Deja. Get a stop. No fouls.
The end of the first quarter, the CLC Lancers.
Finish, Hannah. That push off. She keep doing it. They must not see it though.
Short!
Number 10, Kayla Drum.
Good take, Hannah. Good take. Hold. Holding.
That's a three. For number 10, Deja Mays. Hawks substitution, number 11, Carrie Curley. Lancers follow number 10, Deja Mays. Her third and the team's third.
Let's go, Deja. Let's go, ladies. Good job, ladies. Oh no.
Number 14.
Yeah.
Hawks Hall number 3, Angelina Billison. Her first and the team's first foot court.
That one right now is probably at 70 minutes at the most. Like, if it's charging, it's charging really slow. And it's not the battery, because the batteries are new. This one only has 16 minutes left. And I started it at 53. So it's been holding, because it's a good battery. But the charging port itself, it's... Did you bring the tripod?
Nah, I forgot. It's okay. I mean, I'm just sit down, so I'm good.
It's only $15, so I'm pumped. If I have extra money, which I doubt I will, I'll buy one, but. Are you able to take me home today? Checking in with my mom. You know what I was about to ask you? How was your Christmas?
Christmas?
I know.
What you mean? Girl, Christmas ain't here yet.
I know.
Well, because he thought he would drive home with his friend.
He should know better.
Yeah, exactly. I was curious. I didn't see his car talking.
Number 3, Angelina Gillison.
Bro, Oh, get that arm off. She's killing me. Let's go, Blue. Which one? All of them?
No,
and I knew I wasn't crazy, but he's the coach for the guys and the girls. Now. Lord. Down there.
Down there.
That's where I have the, and Emily's phone's charging. But there's another one like on the wall back there. No, and no one has been over there the whole time, trust me. So he said the ball was blocked. Yeah, which way did you guys come? Technical.
I know.
15.
Fox technical foul on number 15.
Let's go, Shay.
Okay, it wasn't early. It was like noon. But I was like, I just woke up. Why? He's like, oh, I was going to see if you can give me a ride. So, I don't even know. I think it was the school. I was like, oh, you did not just call me. Like, bro, you know how an Uber works. And I know you got money because you be working at Ace and you be dealing hella.
Uber's expensive, though. Like, from me to Six Flags, it's like $8. I'd rather take the bus for $2.
Oh. Yeah, but real though, like, bro, I'm not. Just been, like,
he bogus as hell. What are you on today? Let me tell you, my days are all off.
I feel like, drop everything, you're driving him everywhere. Like, I'm not a taxi service. I'm sorry, that's taxi service, job, not me. You could call Tabitha for that song.
Oh my goodness. No, she didn't. Ooh. There you go. Can you get the battery out of the bag? Go ahead, girl. Use the orange one. What?
Is this for me?
No.
I was gonna say, girl.
Come on, finish strong. Yeah. I didn't make it, but yeah. I thought it was. I think it's okay. It's missing something. It's missing something.
Ice cream. That's what's missing.
Sugar. A little bit of peanut butter. The guys asked where I was last time at practice. They asked where I was.
They did?
Did they? Good. I didn't get no threatening messages from Dre, so that's good. You know what I want? Taco Bell. I'm okay for Taco Bell, honestly.
Taco Bell
last night? How many times did you go see that movie now?
Huh?
How many times have you seen it now? Twice? How'd she fall? Good job, Caitlin! Okay. Come on, ladies. Them scholarships are killing me. Give me a scholarship.
Huh?
Give me a scholarship.
Yeah, right? Hello. That's what I hate about these athletes. They be throwing shit away. Like, I would kill for a full ride scholarship.
Especially if I'm maintaining my GPA.
Hello.
Good job, Hannah. Yeah, because I didn't really like it. That's why it ain't gone.
I tried eating it last time.
No, go ahead.
I was eating it like it was fine. There you go.
Number 11, Shane Erickson.
Yes.
I'm so excited. Get all this dead hair off my head. Right, cut it all off. Just give it to me. About to finesse me, like new year, new hair.
Like they always. Shock clock.
My mom was mad. She's like, why you don't play again? I don't like it like that. I don't care what you like, mom. What's my hair? Tony walked into the lobby. Like, I was looking at him and I was like, bro, you're good.
My leg is killing me again. It's like back. It's all up here, though. It's all up here. Like right now, sharp pain. Just like. It's all right, Shay. Get it back.
Like,
Come on, finish that, finish that. Get it back, get it back. Let's go, Blue.
Forgot what Vanessa said.
I think it was a string or something.
Three gotta watch it with those hands.
Go ahead, Hannah! Let's go, Blue, get a stop!
I'm surprised he did it. They even gave them a warning horn twice, like when it was 40 seconds left. I really hope that battery's charging. That's what I'm scared of. Yeah. No, this one will last.
Oh.
It's at 181 minutes.
Oh, yeah.
But I'd rather not use this one because it runs out fast, you know? It's all right, Deja.
She really
Max almost broke her ankles.
Who?
Max. So who would have me? Who parents? She trying to be funny?
She. Girl. That's what I said. I said, keep playing. I said, you do not have that stuff. And he's not. That's not happening. She said, you're right. That's why you always do. I said, no, not. It was twice. Two times. That's it.
And she's getting the rebound. She's boxing her out, yes, but she's getting the rebound.
Substitutions, number 15, Maddie O'Connell, and number 25, Sydney Heinrich.
No, I was on my pants off for like 5 minutes. Right, you. Come on, ladies. Yeah.
there's this dude that's trying to talk to me. He's 19 and he's dork as fuck. This dude that's trying to talk to me in 19 and I don't even know. I forgot his real name. I forgot his name.
Tom Skirt.
I'm talking about like dark.
Like Rondé dark.
Darker, I think.
Ooh. Like Jeremiah dark. Will's cousin. 14. That one dude that was at the
bar. Jeremiah got a little bit of milk chocolate to him. Like, he's not really.
He's not that.
No. This boy black.
You can only see him at night if he smiles. That kind of dark.
Maybe.
Or if the purple shine behind his face is so dark, he purple. With like a whole eggplant. You know, an eggplant.
Now, question.
What's up?
You see a problem with these rims?
One higher than the other.
Look how low they are.
Look, low.
Look at the rims up top. If that was to come, yeah. If that was to come down, it would be probably literally right where the shot clock is.
Oh, no.
Or in between that. Why are the rims this low? Really? And why aren't we using those? Look how low they are. Cause look how close Hannah is to the rim. Travel, baby.
Let's go, get in it. I really thought Zach was going to get a technical last game he played where the coach called travel and not even bounced the ball on the court.
Yeah, I got a little scared. Hold on, baby.
Your whole team is goofy.
Hello. She literally like. How?
Watching them like makes me so upset because like I feel like if I played, like
they could have 100.
They really honestly could. He was DeAndre. He said you don't have to be ready for point guard. I said that's not a competition. I would have been point guard. What you mean?
There you go, Deja.
Number 10, Deja
Mays. Oh.
On the left side of the court,
use
your left
hand.
Look at Mike.
Cross hall number 13, Abby Sloan. Her first personal, and the team's second.
Let's go, Deja.
At the line for the Lancers, Deja Mays.
Girl, you are, I'm like, mm-mm. Good job.
Cross substitution, number 11, Carrie Curlin.
Girl, they got that equipment out the fitness center too quick.
Huh?
They got that equipment out the fitness center too quick.
Oh, yeah.
I already repainted.
They were, yeah, they're taking it out on what day?
For like the last 2 days, they have been.
Monday, yeah. The thing was, Sue was arguing whoever it was that was supposed to take it because
or not Susan, something, the actor lady person. She was saying, like, who are you coming to pick up from? And they're like, we don't have the paperwork. She's like, well, I need to know. Like, you can't just come and pick up our stuff and not,
right.
You know. Apparently, he didn't have the paperwork and couldn't validate the give him a book where, like, the company that...
Oh, yeah, no.
Jump. You'll have to rumble.
Look at the shot clock, ladies. You should have fought earlier down here. 25. 25. Maxine here stole the ball and she literally pushed Maxine out of bounds. Literally pushed her.
Remember the one that was like, you got a girl in her.
That wasn't this team. It was a team we played after them. They were green. They were the weird team. They were weird. It was the day of the potluck.
Oh yeah. I think that was Oliver.
Finish that. No, she didn't.
When you play basketball, you gotta be ready to, like, box people. Like, you gotta be tough enough to...
I'm going to if someone, like, tries to take it, she can't. Like, if you don't gank that thing in.
Right? Rocking the hell out of people when I play basketball.
Now, DeAndre is somebody you don't want to get near because he elbows. He's cool, this ref right here. Come on, swing, y'all gotta look. Come on, ladies. I just wanna go home and lay down.
Hella shit. Sorry, this team is so ugly.
Yeah, get it back.
Your shoes don't match your outfit. You look like the Grinch.
Yeah, 13.
Those are so ugly. Like, I wouldn't even wear those normally. Who in the heck? I want to know what in her mind said that would be good purchase.
They didn't match the sweater that I can never wear in basketball. Thank you.